How do we strengthen our memorization ability to hold down what we have memorized and make it stronger in order to take more in? السائل يقول كيف نقوي حفظنا؟ كيف نقوي حفظنا ونحتفظ بما حفظنا لنزداد حفظا؟
طريق تنمية العلم والحفظ يحتاج إلى عدة خطوات. الخطوة الأولى الإخلاص لله سبحانه وتعالى، وكذلك الاجتهاد في طاعته، لأن العبادة تعين على الحفظ، كما قال الله تبارك وتعالى واتقوا الله ويعلمكم الله. نكمل بعدين.
نعم. He says the way of memorizing and these steps in order to have a strong memory, says the first step is to have ikhlas, to have sincerity in you. The second one is to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He says worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make easy for a person to memorize or to remember, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Allah will teach you, or Allah will increase your knowledge.
ومن ذلك البعد عن المعاصي، لأن المعاصي تضعف الحفظ. يقول الشافعي رحمه الله شكوت إلى وكيع سوء حفظي فأرشدني إلى ترك المعاصي وأخبرني بأن العلم نور ونور الله لا يؤتى لعاصي. معنى البيتين أن الإمام الشافعي على فضله وجلالة قدره وعلمه ودينه شكى إلى شيخه وكيع بن الجراح رحمهم الله، فكان مما أرشده إليه أن عليه إذا كان يشكو من سوء الحفظ، مع أن الشافعي يقال أنه يحفظ من أول نظرة، إذا ألقى نظرة على الصحيفة حفظها، ومع ذلك يشكو من قلة الحفظ، فقال له إذا كنت تريد قوة الحفظ فعليك بالبعد عن المعاصي. ولا شك أن المعاصي في عهدهم أقل بكثير ما تقارن بمعاصي المسلمين اليوم إذا كان عندهم معاصي الأولين. وأخبرني بأن العلم نور ونور الله لا يؤتى لعاصي، أن العلم نور من الله يضيء للعبد المسلم طريقه، وإذا بارز الله بالمعاصي فإن النور يضعف بقدر ما تكثر تلك المعاصي والذنوب.
Now another thing that should be put in mind in order to have a strong memory is to stay away from sins, to not disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala nor His Messenger alayhi salatu wa salam. He said Imam al-Shafi'i rahimahullah ta'ala, he went to Waqi' ibn Jarrah to complain about the weakness of his memory. And he mentioned a point before I go on. He says Imam al-Shafi'i, the person who he used to see, to look at what, and on the page, just one look, memorized everything on that page. At the same time, he said he has a weakness in memory. And the man who used to look on the page and memorize everything on that page, and right on the spot. So he went to Waqi' ibn Jarrah. He told him, my memory is weak, give me advice. And he told him, do stay away from sins, do not disobey Allah. And he made another point. He said, remember, at the time of Imam al-Shafi'i, sins was little to compare with the sins of today. The people at his time, whatever sins they had, you cannot compare with the sins that we have today. So he told him, stay away from sins. And remember, the knowledge is the light of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah will never give His light to those who disobey Him. Those who commit sins, they will never get the nur of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The ilm is nur. So you want to have this nur, stay away. He says, the more sins you commit, the weak your memory is going to become. The more sins you commit, the weak and weak you're going to become. So if you stay away from sins, your memory, inshallah, you're going to get stronger and stronger. But if you commit sins, then your memory become weaker and weaker. See, you may not even be able to memorize one letter or ba.
ومما يساعد على ذلك أيضا تنظيم الوقت والمحافظة عليه وعدم تضييعه فيما لا ينفع، وأن تلزم نفسك أخي طالب العلم أو طالبة العلم بوقت ولو يسير للحفظ، ولو نصف ساعة في اليوم، ولا تحقرن شيئا من الوقت. ثم أيضا النوم مبكرا والاستيقاظ مبكرا. وأنا أخبركم بتجربة لعل الكثير يعرفها وهي المراجعة مع الفجر أو قبيل الفجر أو بعد الفجر مباشرة بعد الصلاة، وإن أمكن قبيل الصلاة، ولا سيما في الليل الوقت الذي يكون فيه الليل طويلا في وقت الشتاء، فإن هذا من أفضل الأوقات التي يستوعب فيها طالب العلم الحفظ، مع الاعتماد على الله تبارك وتعالى والدعاء واختيار الرفقة الصالحة وما إلى ذلك.
He said also another thing that will help you to have strong memory is to manage your time. Do not waste your time doing nothing. Have your time managed. And he said, do not look down upon the time, even if you have to have 30 minutes a day to memorize something. With that will help you to memorize number of things in time. Even if you just half an hour a day to memorize after having your time managed, and do not waste your time. Keep your time in order and memorize, even if you have half an hour a day. And also he mentioned, he says, keep in mind, go to bed earlier also help to memorize or to make your memory strong. Especially when the night is long, like in winter time, you go to bed earlier and you get some rest. That also will help you to memorize, inshallah ta'ala. Also, the major point also mentioned, remember to depend on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He increases your memory and helps you to be strong in memorization of Quran or anything they try to memorize. The blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the dua that you make to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also will help.
أيضا أخيرا أن من ضمن تنظيم الوقت أنك إذا شعرت بالملل فتوقف وانتقل إلى عمل آخر أو إلى أمر مباح من الأمور الترفيهية المباحة التي ليس فيها معاصي، من باب قول النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم ساعة وساعة، كبعض الألعاب البريئة المباحة ونحو ذلك مما يكون يقويك على طاعة الله ويوفر لك أيضا ما تستعيد به نشاطك للعلم إن شاء الله.
Also another point he mentioned, that the time after Fajr is very important, Ikhwan, to try to memorize something after Fajr time. That is a good time. The memory is clear and clean. You may have strong memory to memorize at that time. Also he said, if you are memorizing something, then you feel tired, you feel like you cannot take it no more, do not force yourself. Stop and do something else. Do something that is halal and other than memorizing anything. As the Messenger said in the hadith, an hour and an hour, if you memorize and you get tired, you get an hour rest, or rest and come back again, continue. That will increase, inshallah ta'ala, the strength of your memory.